Godly living will cost you. But the cost is very insignificant in comparison to how your life turns out finally. Godliness has profit, for the life now is and the life to come. Train yourself in godliness. Train yourself in godliness.